usual, our attractiveness is measured from 0 to 10, with 5 being somewhere there, 4, 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and so on it goes. So this is a terrible looking woman right up to a hot looking woman. And then on our y-axis here, this is where we put our drama. This is the drama axis. Now, as usual, né? I'm sure we can all agree that there's no black woman with zero drama. So the drama scale doesn't start at zero. Instead, it starts at 3. So every woman is at least a 3 drama. Then 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So this is your drama scale. Now, as a rule, somewhere here, at about 3 points attractiveness, man. At about 3 points attractiveness, we have a line, a vertical line that crosses your acceptable drama line. And as a rule, anything between 3 and below, we don't go there. You are not supposed to. These are your terrible looking women. We don't go below a 3. But should you find yourself here, né? Somewhere between a 3 and a 4, maybe 4.5, somewhere here, we have what we call the after 9 zone. Okay. These women, these are women from next door and that divorced lady from across the road. You can go here, but make sure you go after 9 at night and nobody sees you. So we all know you're going, but just make sure nobody sees you. This is your after 9, between 3 and 4.5 drama, falling below a 3. And then from about 4.5 to maybe about a 6.1 here. This is where now we have our, we call this zone the hit and run zone. Okay. Again, unacceptable because it's below a 3. But now because it's got slightly higher drama there, you're not supposed to be here. So there's one golden rule here. You don't go there twice. Should you find yourself there, make sure it's once and you don't return. Maybe you're at the club somewhere and you found yourself here. You don't return. This is your hit and run zone. You go back here, you'll have problems. Below a 3 and 6 upwards. This zone, very important, gentlemen. This is now the no-go zone. Okay, you go here, your family will disown you. Your friends, this we don't go here under no circumstances. This is that chick with 4 kids and this is where all the cut happens. We don't go here. All right, so that's the 3 and below. We've got after 9, hit and run and go zone. It's clear here. And then somewhere between your 3 and your maybe your 6-ish, somewhere here, we have a line here. Remember, we call this line our acceptable drama line. So anything below this line is acceptable. So if you find yourself between a 3 and a 6, this is the booty zone. Yeah? Now these women, these are the women that we tolerate because they are lookable, you know, they are between 3 and 6. So we learn to live with them. If you look at their drama scale, it starts at about 5.5 and then it ranges right up to 8, 9-ish. So we have a whole forte of women here. These are your polo driving, working at the bank, I can buy my own makeup women, kind of women. They all fall in here. And if you check the area, the cross-sectional area, there's just so many of these women. Because they have such beautiful bodies, then we learn to tolerate these women. They might be a bit cock. I mean, the drama is a bit high. It's between somewhere 8 and 9. But we learn to deal with these women. This is your booty zone. You are allowed to stay here. You can stay here for as long as you want. Now, directly above the acceptable drama line, this is your golden rule. You want everything to be below this line. On the booty zone, just above the acceptable drama line, this is your baby mama zone. Okay, again, if you check, it's above the acceptable drama line. You were once young and stupid, so you had a child with this woman, but the universe forgave you for that one. Jesus Christ forgave you, he saved you from this woman. So we don't go back here. This is where your car starts being broken down and you have things like child support and things. This is where all the cut begins. So absolutely stay away from this area. This is your baby mama zone. Okay. You look back and you don't understand how the hell you got this person pregnant. But these are your women from Ntazachi, Daniel Tony, Twani. This is you. It's a no-no. We don't go to the baby mama zone. You are forbidden from going there. Then somewhere between your 6 and your 8, somewhere here, 8, maybe 8.5-ish, somewhere here. Ne? Somewhere between your 6 and your 8, maybe 8.5. Ne? This is where now you have your wife zone. But very important, the wife is very lookable. It starts from 6 to 8, 8.5. So she's a beautiful woman. But that's not the most important part. The important part is the drama. The wife drama is somewhere there. So this is your wife zone, okay? She looks good. She looks better than the booty zone. So she's very much acceptable. But her drama is very low. If you check the drama line, it goes right up to 5.5. So she's got low levels of drama. That's what makes a wife material. So if you find somebody in this zone with such low drama and way up there in the beauty scale, you want to marry this woman. This is the chick who stuck with you when you were broke. Remember when you lost your car and shit? This is the woman who stayed with you and never left. So this is the wife zone. But directly above the wife zone, from about 5.5 up to maybe 9.9, 10 on the drama scale, this is your side chick zone. Okay? Again, yeah, you can stay here as long as you want. It's very nice being here. I mean, you look at these women, they are lookable. They're between 6, 8.9, up to a 9. So these are very beautiful women. But the only difference is that her drama level starts from 5, right up to 10 there. So you can't have kids with this woman. This is where you use a condom, right here. Enjoy the company, but don't make anything permanent with these women. So this is your side chick zone. Now, anything between an 8 and a 10. Now, these women are unbelievable. These are beautiful, beautiful, beautiful women. Between an 8 and a 10. Now, somewhere maybe here, below the wife line. Ne? So, if you find a woman who's between an 8 and a 10, that's a hot looking woman. But if a drama level is below the wife zone, then you know this is definitely a prostitute zone, because basically there's no way you can meet a woman who's so beautiful yet with so little drama. They don't exist, unless maybe you are safe or something, but these women don't exist. So this is the whole zone. You don't want to go. This is the STD zone. If you don't want to go, there's something wrong with this woman. Maybe one eye doesn't function or so this, you'll never get here. The least you can get is between 8 and 10 on this zone. Ne? This is the bonus zone. You can get the bonus zone. She's between an 8.5 and a 10. So she's very, very beautiful, hot looking woman. But now her drama starts from right here, way up to 10. Ne? Which is not bad, because it's still below the acceptable drama line. However, these women are so hot, man. You can only date them between October and November and so forth. This is when you get your bonuses. Because these are high maintenance women. These are your Brazilian weave women, you know. More of your wheat bank, middle bank women, your women from Benoni and so forth. And those poster chicks who came from Tanzania, now they've turned into supermodels. You can get them here. So basically that's the lowdown on black women. This is the attractiveness drama matrix by Scorsese. Yeah, I hope it helps.